Is any TV legit? Let's find out on this episode. Welcome to the Any TV Network. My name is George, CEO and founder, and we're going to look at the website, looking the wrong way, behind me right here. This is any.tv. Now, on the forums, which is our community link, we talk about whether any TV is legit. One of the threads on yttalk.com raised the question. I replied on that forum, and it basically replied with this, but on their forums, and I reposted it to my forum so everyone can benefit from the answer. So you guys can read this yourself, but I'll put on my glasses so I can see what I'm reading. So guys, the first question is, how come you can partner with two networks? No network lets you partner with another network at the same time. The reason you can with any TV and stay partnered with your current network is because we do not partner your YouTube channel. In fact, you don't even need to be partnered with YouTube. You could still have created a new account with zero subscribers and partner with any TV. And the reason is we don't do YouTube revenue. We do something new, something different, and that is called recommendation revenue. Game publishers pay you directly for telling gamers where to go to play their games. This isn't through YouTube ads. This is through PlayNow links that you add to the bottom of your videos through our dashboard. Yes, we have a dashboard. All right, guys, so you can partner with your current network and any TV at the same time. Now, is any TV legit? Guys, think of any TV like Amazon.com. Is Amazon legit? Yeah, I think we can all agree it's legit. So basically, Amazon lets you get buy now buttons that you can promote in your videos. Any TV lets you get play now buttons that lets you promote games in your videos. You see the connection. We don't pay you per click. We pay you when someone actually starts playing the game, not just clicking to play the game. Now, YouTube is very against click sites like ADFLY. In fact, you will get banned if YouTube catches you using these links. So don't use them. And if you are, delete them. Don't push your luck. YouTube is also against automated tools like Tube Toolbox. Do not use it. If you are, and you're saying, well, YouTube hasn't caught me yet, you're pushing your luck. I know people who have just woken up one day and their channel is gone because they used Tube Toolbox or ADFLY. So guys, any TV is a legit network because we don't pay you per click. We pay you when an action happens. In this case, when someone starts playing a game. Just like on Amazon, when someone buys a product. That's completely legitimate promotion. YouTube itself has this video is a paid product placement checkbox that you can check if a video has a paid product placement. Now, the videos you make for any TV are not paid product placements. You should not check that box, but I'm only saying that to emphasize that YouTube does encourage commercial use of their platform to promote things outside of YouTube, even though YouTube isn't making money off that. And that's also why you can make such a high payout with any TV. We can pay you 15 to 20 CPM sometimes. And I'll go back to the AnyTV website to show you the testimonials of the people who've made that kind of revenue. So Ghost Recon is currently the hot game. It's a free-to-play first-person shooter from Ubisoft. And Ubisoft is one of the game publishers that have agreed to pay us so we can pay you every time someone starts playing their game. So this guy, his name is JX23. He's got 150,000 subscribers. He is a proud AnyTV partner. And he's also partnered with his current YouTube network. So you see, it works. So he made $75 in 2 days from one video about Ghost Recon. And all he did was he added his Play This Free Game Here link, which he got from, you guessed it, our dashboard. You can do the same. It's a free account. Go to the dashboard, sign up, and then you can get your own PlayNow links and paste them beneath the descriptions, or beneath your videos in the video description, or your live stream. If you're live streaming this game, put the link to where to go play it. Very logical, right? You can use the same Play Now link wherever you describe this game. So there you have it, guys. Join NATV, partner with us, and stay partnered with your current network, and let's get some revenue, get more CPM, NATV. Take care. Till next video. Zaijian.